Yes, my name is Tor Blystad. I'm the game director for Hitman Absolution. Well, as a game director in IO, it's overseeing all the creative parts of the game, from animation to environment art to concepts and storytelling. So it's in the beginning of the project, it's very much about building the concept and coming up with the basic ideas, you can say, for the levels and the characters. And throughout production, it's about overseeing all the parts and making sure everybody's working in the same direction. What we are presenting, you mean, or? Yeah, so Absolution is coming out in a few weeks, and what we're presenting here at in Paris today is one of the early levels of the game called Run for Your Life, where it's kind of a dark, kind of rainy Chicago, where you are on the run from the police, and you have to kind of improvise your way through the level. There's a lot of kind of different set pieces on the way. And it's a level that was kind of important for us in development, as we used it as a test bed for our AI. So it's a level that's seen a lot of work since the last year when we showed it for the first time. Well, we know that in France there's a lot of hardcore gamers, which we love. I mean, Hitman historically it's a very hardcore franchise, and with Absolution we've been really trying to withhold that the kind of hardcore aspect, but still adding a more kind of playable, you can say, layer to the game. In France, I think also people are much more opinionated and they're much more unique than many other places in the world. So it's very exciting for us to be here in Paris and showing off the game and hearing the comments that people have to the game. And
thank you very much.
Well, thank you.